us be grateful. Let us rejoiceify that goodness could subdue the wicked workings of you know who. Isn't it nice to know that good will conquer evil? The truth we all believe all by and by. Oh, dear, I, for you and
no one mourns the wicked, no one cries they won't return,
no one lays a lily on their grave.
The good man scorns the wicked,
through their lives our children learn what they miss when we misbehave.
And goodness knows the wicked lives are lonely. Goodness knows the wicked die alone. It just shows when you're wicked, you're left only on your own.
Goodness knows the wicked's lives are lonely. Goodness knows the wicked cry alone. Nothing grows for the wicked, they reap only what they sow.
Are people born wicked? Or do they have wickedness thrust upon them? After all, she had a father, she had a mother, as so many do.
How I hate to go and leave you lonely.
That's all right, it's only just one night.
But know that you're here in my heart while I'm out of your sight.
Like every family, they had their secrets.
Have another drink, my dark-eyed beauty. I've got one more night left here in town. So have another drink of green elixir, and we'll have ourselves a little mixer. Have another little swallow, little lady, and follow me down.
And of course, from the moment she was born, she was... well, different.
It's coming.
Now?
The baby's coming.
And how?
I see a nose.
I see a curl.
It's a perfect, lovely little
sweet nose.
What is it? What's wrong?
How can it be?
What does it mean?
It's atrocious.
It's obscene.
Like a frothy, ferny cabbage, the baby is unnaturally
free. Take it away. Take it away.
So you see, it couldn't have been easy.